These are the conditions they're trying so hard to flee. The Idomeni camp was built to take just 1,500 people, at least four times that are now here. Macedonia only allows a handful to cross the border every day, so the numbers keep building.
Ya. 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 Ya.